The Ohio State offense, they're sixth in the country at 42 points per game. Heron's been emerging in recent weeks. Boren, a great blocking fullback. Sanzenbacher and Posey, outstanding receivers, and Stoneburner, the tight end. Up front, Kirk Ferentz said he thinks Mike Adams might be an all-conference tackle this year. Boren, Brewster, Browning, and Shugart's a veteran group. That same five has started every game this season along the offensive line for the Buckeyes, and they have a combined 132 career starts. Movement and a flag. On third and goal, Pryor keeps. Flips it. Caught, but short of the goal line by Zach Boren, the fullback. Great effort by Pryor to get rid of the ball. Former basketball standout flipped it, as you might on a basketball court.
Heck, this is his Brett Favre imitation. To Zach Boren inside, who's able to hold on to it and sets up this fourth down, and they're going to go for it. I like the look in Terrelle Pryor's eyes, and I like the fact that when they were down on the 1 yard line, he wanted to go for it, and he made it known on the sideline. And it looks to me like he's like, hey, give me the game. I want the game. You love that look.
That's the reason Brown is still down.
He goes, he's go, yeah, see on the back side of it, yeah. Well, he goes to hit the ball, and then an unintended consequence. Now he's got to let that thing go. The official's right on top of it. I'm with you on that one.